is that when you have an attack analyst, so this is going to tell them way more about, hey, this is the condition of the airfield, this is what's around, you know what I mean?
Yep. Like code 3 is when they have to, like, command.